Okay, good morning, everyone. I've run across a couple drills here and that I really think could help you a lot, okay? I see a lot of people, when they swing the club, that they get here and they swing this club back up to the top, and they get going pretty good to right about here, and then they stop turning their shoulders and kind of lift the club up here like this. And two bad things happen. The left shoulder stops, and the hands lift up here, and this elbow breaks here. So here's a good drill for you. Just pretend like you're gonna get ready to hit a shot here, and just set up like this, and then just bring this club right up out in front of you here, where you're looking at your thumb, okay? And so basically your hands are just about shoulder height here, okay? Maybe even a little taller like that. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn around this way. I see a lot of people, they say they can't keep their left arm straight. Well, if you do this drill enough right here, you can get that left arm straight. I mean, I have trouble with keeping my left arm straight. I had a couple injuries and I got in some bad habits and did that. But here's the other thing. Not only will this help you keep your left arm straight, but also it's going to help you if you feel like you're turning your shoulders and you're stretching the shoulder back here. A lot of the times I see the people get right here and then they lift the club up instead of getting here and then turning and getting that, stretching that left shoulder out and getting that arm really straight. So here's another thing too. When you're coming through the ball, you want to feel like you're coming in here and your arms are really extended here into the finish. So you could do this, you could go here and then you could come straight across here, just like this. Try that. I think it'll really help you.